Yes, on to a business story. Federal government spent total of 1.57 trillion naira for Igbese servicing for the first 6 months of the year. The Minister of State for Budget and National Planning, Mr. Clem Agba Nainsama Disian. Agbayan said presentation where they make available to our talk person for Abuja on Sunday from a special assistant on top of media of Jefo Sufunya. And the minister summed this one for the end of June 2020 and say only 444.75 billion naira done they released for capital expenditure with largely they due to the budget revision exercise. Agba still Samayan say it don't increase to like 1 billion naira from July 2020. The minister Yan said the country they cut their crude oil production with 300,000 barrels and daily to keep agreements where they reached by members of the Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries and their allies to take stabilize the global oil markets.